Hello guys, welcome to Zen Indie channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about weapon value, that is Lachman 762 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone 2 Propec from Zen Studio, Taylor Deep 5.0, Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104, and Scottish Tryhard Retribution version 104, and last one Taylor Deep Outcast version 105. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about weapon value like this video, tutorial, troubleshooting, and info-info around Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen. You can see here, this is my configuration. Monitor resolution 1440p, most DPI 16000 DPI, sensitivity Zen Studio 55, sensitivity in game 7, FOV 120, I'm response curve type dynamic, dead zone minimum 0.01, maximum 0.99. Okay, next I will show you here how to import and set up the first scripts, that is Modern Warfare 2 Propec. Okay, in here in programmer tab you will see here Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 or Warzone 2 Propec. To enter the script menu, just drag and drop to an empty slot here to input the scripts. To enter the script menu, just click this number icon. Remember, in this yellow bar, set the same as your in-game controller. I already mentioned this on the new scripts Propec. Okay, in here you will see this primer weapon Lachman 762 auto. Remember, there are two Lachman here, 762. There are auto, there are single. Okay, and my configuration is minus. Okay, sorry, I don't know why it's not looking here, but I have the settings in here. Okay, I will show you here. Okay, I think I will show you in the submin version. Okay, next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Taylor Rip Discord here. In here, okay, in undetectable GPC download. Okay, download these three scripts. After you download the scripts, open your Zen Studio again, go to the programmer tab, go to the file directory. In here on download folder you will see the scripts. Just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2 Scottish Tryhard 5.0, number 3 Retribution, and number 4 Outcast. This is just a bug. Okay, it's the script is in here. Next, after all done, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. Remember, this is very important. You have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this. Okay, next, I will show you here in the submin version what is my anti-recoil value. Okay guys, now we are in the submin version. Next, go to the first scripts. This is Warzone 2 Propec or Modern Warfare 2 Propec. Go to the loadout 1 primary Lachman 262 auto. Okay, anti-recoil vertical I'm using minus 11, horizontal I'm using 2. Vertical minus 11, horizontal 2. Okay, next, second scripts Scottish Tryhard 5.0. go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here, in here, advanced AR, legacy, vertical start 26, vertical mid 21, vertical end 23, vertical time 3000, horizontal start min 0, horizontal end minus 3, horizontal time 2000. Remember to turning off all the MSS. Next, data scripts retribution, go to the script menu. Good, I'm using here advanced AR legacy, vertical start 20, 25, vertical mid 21, vertical N23, vertical time 3000, horizontal star 0, horizontal N-3, horizontal time 2000. And remember to turning off all the MSCs. The last scripts, Outcast version 105, go to the script menu. Go to the anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Legacy. Vertical star 24, mid 20, N23, vertical time 3000. Horizontal star 0, horizontal N-3, horizontal time 2000. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen. This is my attachment for Lachman 7.62. Barrel, I'm using Romeo FT-16 inch barrel to add some bullet velocity, damage range, trigger control, and hip fire accuracy. I don't use any tuning on this. And then for muzzle, I'm using bore 419 to add some horizontal and vertical recoil control. I don't use any tuning in here too. Under barrel, I'm using more foregrip to add some hip fire accuracy, recoil steadiness, hip recoil control, and walking steadiness. Cop, I'm using in here MOP54 for mid to long range. Under barrel, I'm using 50 round drum. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try the anti-recoil in firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, okay, next with Warzone 2 Propec. Nice. Next with Scottish Tryhard 5.0. Nice. Next with Retribution. Nice. Next with Outcast. Okay, as you can see here, this is without the scripts, Warzone 2 Propec, and this is Scottish Tryhard, Retribution, and Outcast. You can see these three scripts is really good for this gun, Propec, Scottish Tryhard, and Retribution. Outcast is a little bit not working. Okay, you can use these three. But I really recommended using Taylor Dip Pro M6. This Taylor Dip Pro M 5.0. Okay, because it's really good. But if you are don't using this or you don't know how to use this, you can use this Warzone 2 Propec. Okay, it's really good. Okay, thanks all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, Lachman 7.62 with Taylor Dip Pro Aim 5.0. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next video. Shit!
Hostiles dropping into the area.